How's it going, Kate?
I look back and I just go, oh, look at that water. Oy. Nasty.
You got two boats going through the bridge.
Yeah.
Quebec. Watch the bumps. Hang on, bud. Only one boat can go through there at a time. Good to know.
Yes!
We traveled through the St. Lucie Lock with four other boats. But because there was only two of us, it was difficult to film and handle the lines all at the same time. Once we passed through the lock, we were in fresh water again. During our journey down the St. Lucie River, we experienced many changes in the weather. Not far after the lock, a small but mighty squall made it quite interesting for a while. I thought I had some spectacular footage of the squall, but alas, I didn't push record on the camera, so all I could do was take some footage of the squall after the fact.
breathe. Sunshine up that way. I really don't want to get this wet. Sun's up there. So the sunlight.
This was the last leg of our journey on the St. Lucie River. As we passed Indiantown behind us on the right, we made our turn into the marina. This time we didn't take any footage of the boat being hauled out of the water. So now she's on the hard for hurricane season, and we'll be back in October to start the next chapter of this adventure.